So I'm somebody that enjoys dancing spontaneously, but I can feel quite nervous if I have to get the steps right. Is getting it right important in therapeutic tango?
No, you'll be taught how to walk. Mm-hmm. It sounds very simple, but it's probably the hardest part of tango is to learn to walk together in unison.
Okay.